In this video, we are going to learn about the strainer that we can use in the HVAC. We use different types of strainers. We use them to filter things. Similarly, in HVAC, we use strainers for filtering as well. In HVAC systems, there is often a lot of debris in the water flowing through the pipelines. We use strainers to filter out this debris. In HVAC, we use two important types of strainers. One is the Y-type strainer and the other is the basket-type strainer. We call it a Y-type strainer because it has a Y shape. Similarly, we call it a basket-type strainer because it has a basket shape. We can install strainers in pipelines that circulate water, such as those for chillers, AHUs, pumps, and filtration systems. By filtering out the unnecessary dust and debris in the water flow, strainers help prevent the debris from entering the system, which could damage it. Now, let's understand how these two types of strainers work. Strainers are always installed in the system's supply line. We can use Y-type strainers in both vertical and horizontal pipelines. Strainers are installed in this position on the supply line. Before the water enters the system, it travels through the strainer. While traveling, all the debris in the water gets filtered with the help of mesh and stored in the strainer. The filtered water then enters the system. We can remove the mesh and clean all the particles that are stored in it. This is how a Y-type strainer works. Next, let's understand how a basket strainer works. Basket strainers are used in systems where a lot of dust is expected. For example, they are used in filtration system pipelines. A basket strainer can only be installed in a horizontal line. It has this shape and is installed like this. When water flows through the pipeline, it travels through the strainer. As it travels, all the debris in the water gets filtered and stored in the strainer. Then, the filtered water goes to the pump. We can then remove the strainer and clean all the particles that are inside it. This is how a basket strainer works. We will learn how to remove and clean strainers in every system in the upcoming videos. Through this video, we believe you have understood the working principle of strainers. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone you think might find it useful. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.